Calling all Amazon addicts, this pretty little jewelry organizer is perfect for your dresser or your bathroom counter when you're taking off your accessories before showering or going to bed. I especially love this for traveling to keep my jewelry secure and in one spot. Link for this is in our bio. Follow us for more Amazon finds.
You'll never have to go through tons of storage bins again to find what you're looking for with these labels. A pack of 40 QR codes is $8. To use, simply download the free app, scan your QR code, and start taking pics of items going into your storage bin. You can also add keywords. When looking for the storage items you need, just scan the QR code for a full list of images inside.
Baby, it's 2:30.
Amazon home organization must-haves. One of my all-time favorite organization products is this photo box. Originally intended for organizing printed photos, this box is perfect for storing small knickknacks, tools, craft supplies, or even jewelry. I like to label them, but you can also leave them unlabeled since they're clear. It's large enough to fit tons of items, but also small enough to fit in your cabinets. Linked on the blog under Amazon Favorites.
When was the last time you organized under your kitchen sink? A lot of times, this is the space that gets neglected, but I'm here to show you some great organizing tips that'll keep it clean. First tip is to use caddies. These are so handy because they store a lot of products, and it's really easy to grab it and go whenever you're cleaning around the house. Second tip is to use your cabinet height to your advantage. Make sure you're utilizing as much space as possible by stacking bins or getting these pull-out drawer organizers from Target. There's nothing worse than running out of my favorite cleaning products, so I always like to keep a back stock. And then for the drawers, I do keep my detergent pods on top since that's what I reach for the most. These bins are actually shoe drawers from the Container Store, but they have so many different uses around your home. And lastly, on the inside door, I keep my veggie brush and the best sponges of all time, Scrub Daddy. You have to try them.
Come spring clean and organize my junk drawer with me. After wiping down the drawer, I first added these white and bamboo tissue boxes that I'm using to hold Ziploc bags. I used these cute labels on the tissue boxes, making cleanup a little bit easier each day. These dual bamboo storage containers hold and cut your aluminum foil, saran wrap, parchment, or wax paper and easily fits into your drawer. Link in bio to shop all products you see in this video.
Amazon Finds Part 6.
This is by far my coolest Amazon find. This drink dispenser makes it so convenient just to grab your drink, and it's so easy to refill. You can fit this size to your fridge. This is a game changer. Fall for Amazon finds.
Get it. These clear stackable containers come in a pack of three and can hold hair, beauty, and skincare products. This clear container holds your headbands and hairbrush, comes with an accessory top, and the lid can store your favorite items. This matte pink toilet paper holder holds up to three rolls of toilet paper.
Are you tired of dealing with a messy pantry? Me too. I got these containers and I'm going to start organizing this section. I just got a Cricut Joy and I am really excited to be able to make everything custom. I'm doing this all from my phone and printing off different labels for the acrylic containers. Not only do they look nice, but they also keep your food fresher. Follow along to see my full pantry makeover.
New Amazon favorite, this is the Quirky Power Curl Mini. It is an iPhone charger organizer and holder. I went ahead and put the base of the charger in, and now I'm going to take the cord and start wrapping it around the holder. Then you can flip the top back to hide the cord. And there you have it, your charger is all nice, neat, and organized. So much better than having a messy, tangled cord. If you want to make the cord longer, all you have to do is slip the top back and unravel it. This is under $5, and it comes in a few different colors. Click link in our bio to shop and follow for more Amazon favorites like this one.
I should probably head back home, but I'm afraid to be alone. What do I need to do?
This is the best kitchen hack I've learned on social media. All you need is one of these guys. Stick it to your appliance and then wrap up your cords and bam, no more loose cords. I've done this with my toaster, my air fryer, my Instant Pot, and my blender. Everything is linked for you in my profile.
Amazon gadgets you need. This mini thermal label printer is so helpful for all of your organization and labeling needs. Just download the app, connect your printer, and type away. There are so many different fonts and icons you can use. The possibilities are endless. Link in bio to shop.
Watch my spice cabinet go from this to this.
I bought these glass jars with the bamboo lids from Amazon. So I have these labels that I got on an Etsy shop. I'll leave it linked in the comments. I'm going to take all of these spices out and lay them out as well as the jar.
Make sure you clean the cabinet.
I bought these two organizers on Amazon. I'm going to go ahead and take the sticker off.
Thank you.
This is the book you would grab if the house was burning down. It has 10 expandable envelopes and files to organize important documents. Perfect for passports, estate plans, diplomas, your will photographs, keepsakes, and so much more.
Have too much jewelry and don't know where to store it? I got you, boo. First is a 3-drawer velvet acrylic organizer. I love that the drawers have different dividers. Next is this gold marble necklace organizer that has a tray on the bottom. And last is my favorite. This is an all-in-one 6-drawer necklace holder and the perfect space saver. Link in bio to shop.
Get some time with you. I'd rather be having ball than missing all of you. Drinking till the sun comes up. Better than feeling like I need your love. Dancing till my legs go numb, till I go numb. Dancing till my legs go numb.